Hi everybody and welcome to Wild Music. The Carpenters were an absolutely amazing brother and sister duo. Karen Carpenter was born in 1950 in New Haven, Connecticut, USA. And unfortunately, she died really young in 1983. She said she considered herself a drummer who sang rather than a singer who played drums. She was absolutely phenomenal at both. Richard was also born in New Haven, Connecticut, but in 1946. And he's a producer, songwriter, arranger, and musician. They both signed with A&M Records in 1969 and had a string of hits and huge albums, which still continue today. And Richard is still making music now, which we're very lucky to have happening. He's a phenomenal arranger and vocalist and keyboard player. So as a duo, what a stunning group. What a stunning duo. This song is from a live performance they gave and is of a Beatles song, Help. The song was written by John Lennon and Paul McCartney, and it's said that John Lennon wrote it and then Paul came in and put some finishing touches on it. The Beatles released it as a single in 1965, and it was actually the title song for their movie Help, which is a fantastic movie and I would highly recommend it. John said it was actually written about the Beatles' quick rise to fame and their unpreparedness for this. He said it was actually one of his favourite Beatles songs as well, along with Strawberry Fields. In 1970, the Carpenters recorded a cover version of this song for their album Close to You. This performance is one from 1971, from a concert the Carpenters gave. So let's hear it.
Help me if you can.
Wow! What an amazing performance of that song. So different to the Beatles version. There's also a John Farnham version that's so different again of Help as well. Wow! Everything the Carpenters touched turned to gold, whether they're covering someone else's songs or doing their own. And that's a real treat, that performance. That was excellent. And with Karen's beautiful vocals and Richard's brilliant vocals on it as well, as well as Karen on drums, and she's amazing on drums, and Richard likewise on keyboard. A beautiful, amazing solo at the end of the song. Let's go back and I'll walk through it. So right from the beginning, we have Karen's beautiful, smooth vocals. She enters, she just emerges, and you're right in there and in awe of her amazing voice, as always. At the same time, she's playing drums. So yeah.
I never needed anybody's help in any way. But now these days are gone, I'm not so self-assured. Now I find I've changed my mind, I've opened up the door.
Yeah, so it's pretty much in her mid-range there, a little bit lower, perhaps. But she just has such an amazing quality, a beautiful resonant quality to her voice. Beautiful timbre, that's the word I'm looking for. So good. Now we're into the chorus, and entering here are Richard's harmonies. So both of them singing in harmony with each other.
Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being proud. Help me get my feet back on the ground.
Now that long note Karen sustained there was so beautiful, and it was just sung so straight and with cleanliness. It was great. And you can hear again, mostly Richard's arranging. He was he still is an absolutely brilliant arranger of music. It just changes the song into something totally different than what we're used to with the Beatles. Let's just go back and hear some of that again. And Karen's amazing long note here on the word please.
I've opened up the door. Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being proud. Help me get my feet back on the ground.
Like there in particular, she's got some beautiful vibrato happening this verse.
Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being proud. Help me get my feet back on the ground.
Love the way she goes, whoa, there, that rise up, that little melodic run. She does so beautifully, and we've got Richard's harmonies in this section too. So nice. Now, if I go back to about here.
Anyway, my independence seems to vanish in the
Oh, lovely harmonies there on I've Never Done Before.
I know that I need you like
that long please again before we come into the R section. And great band as well. The band is so tight and so together. Oh, excellent performance. So let me go back to about here. Happening here with the harmony. They start off a third apart. Karen sings the same note and Richard's descending with his note. So it starts in a major third, goes to a perfect fourth as he goes down a note, and then it becomes a perfect fifth. And that, I suppose it's not really a dissonant harmony like a second or a seventh, but it just creates that beautiful, unique sound. So nice. And I do appreciate, and I, the rhythm is slightly different there. Quite a rhythmic change to the melody, which is beautiful in the way Karen sings it.
Help me if you can, I'm feeling down. And I do appreciate you being proud. Help me get my feet back on the ground.
Now we start off on the showcase of Richard's keyboard skills. Beautiful solo. Changed a bit. It's more of a, got a bit more of a, well, it's an organ sound, obviously. I'm guessing it's on this green keyboard he's playing, and it's so nice. What a great performance. Great solo at the end. Excellent drumming from Karen. Great vocals from Richard. Great band. And Karen's amazing vocals as well, as always. Again, I'll say it. It's such a shame we no longer have Karen around. But the music lives on. And Richard's still around producing brilliant music. What an absolutely amazing duo. Amazing song. And I love this rendition of Help. The Beatles song Help. I hope you enjoyed the reaction. See you soon.